Hey guys, this is Aaron. I want to do a quick video today to show you how quick and easy it is to load models directly from SketchUp into the SketchUp Viewer on Hololens. So let's go ahead and walk through what you have to do in order to make that happen. So the first thing you're going to need is the SketchUp Viewer has to be open and running on the Hololens. So you do need the most recent version loaded, and you have to open it, let it load, and be at that main screen before you can load a new model onto it. Second is you have to open the model in SketchUp that you want to load to SketchUp Viewer. So this is pretty simple. Open up your file and make sure you save it. You're going to want to save before you try to load it onto SketchUp Viewer. Up next, you have to make sure that both your computer and your HoloLens are connected to the exact same network. This won't work remotely or anything like that. You do have to be connected to the same network. And then finally, you want to install and open the ARVR viewer extension. So inside of SketchUp, you do have to launch that ARVR window and actually have that running in order to push the file over to SketchUp Viewer. So we're going to go ahead and do that right now. I have a model open right here. So I'm going to take this model now and I'm going to load it onto SketchUp Viewer. So down here in the lower right corner, we'll see a little video of what's going on my SketchUp Viewer right now. I'm going to open the ARVR viewer. A couple things I want to set here. First is the scale. What is the initial scale? When I initially load a model into the SketchUp viewer, it's going to show up in the tabletop mode. So this is the default scale for that mode. I also have the option here to publish as a new model. So what's generally going to happen is if I publish and republish this, it's going to update the model on the SketchUp viewer. So you're going to actually get an update to an existing model. If publish as new model is on here, then I'll actually have revisions of the model side by side. And then finally, of course, I have the SketchUp viewer, the HoloLens with SketchUp viewer running on and selected. If I uncheck this box, this will actually make them go away, so I won't have the HoloLens here to publish to. And important thing to note here is I can actually publish to multiple HoloLenses. So if I have more than one HoloLens that's on the same network as me, I could actually push to multiple HoloLenses at the same time. Now, if for whatever reason you don't see your HoloLens listed here, you can click Enter IP Address and type in the address of the HoloLens that you are trying to publish to. Again, if you did everything that I showed in that last slide step by step, they should show up here. The HoloLenses should show up here and you should be done. All right, so the next thing I'm going to do, actually the final step, only step really, is to click this publish button. So in SketchUp, I'm going to get a little busy sign, and in the SketchUp viewer, once this finishes loading, I'm going to get a little pop-up that says new model available. And that's all there is to this process. Pretty simple. So again, to load files onto the HoloLens using SketchUp viewer, you have to have your model open. SketchUp viewer has to be open on the HoloLens. Your computer and the HoloLens have to be on the same network, and you have to have the ARVR extension installed and running. Thank you.